We are looking at how to pronounce these words, as well as how to say more confusing vocabulary that too many mispronounce in English. So make sure to stay tuned to the channel. In British English, this is said as alternator. Alternator. In American English, however, it is generally said as alternator. Alternator. And now you know.